Yeah, I decided to leave the Gambia because my business was not progressing and I was the head of the family. So the responsibilities that were on my shoulders were very, very heavy. It was a big burden to me and my family. But the most difficult part of the journey was when I was in the desert and we were stranded without water, without food. So it was very difficult and very painful. I could not. So you could see your friends dying on the road. We were only lucky to survive. I paid my money. I was stranded. And secondly, when I reached my destination, I could see that there were military personnel who arrested us and started requesting for more money. I was a tailor before I left this country. So I'm back to my old profession as a tailor. I've just started working at my workshop. I will encourage the youths in particular not to make the mistakes that we did, because we thought that even the Gambia, our homeland, going to this journey was going to be the solution to our problems. But we came back stranded, and the experience we had was very, very painful, as I said.